Yo, what is up, everybody? It's Inferno Brian. Today I'm reacting to Eve vs. Hello Neighbor, Street Rebox Battle, Season 2, Episode 3. Yes, I've been waiting for quite some time. Lore is in this episode, hopefully. I hope it will be an awesome episode. Here we go, let's see.
So, you gonna explain where you get that car from?
Well, you see, Game Fox, the answer is simple.
Oh my god, that was like
I stole it from someone.
Oh my god!
Is it the worst day of my fucking life?
Damn, bro, calm down, it was just a joke.
XM, can you explain to us why your eyes are white and what happened to your mouth?
Ever since my beatboxing skills have improved by a lot thanks to Bandlab, I have fused in with the gods!
Alright, enough of the fourth wall breaks. Everybody get in the car!
Now it's time to go 3 weeks later.
It took us almost a month to get there.
Shut up. Well, guess I won the last episode. Wait, what?
Yes, the first time I ever beat XM was gone.
My house.
Oh, sex and nachos.
Oh my god, Game Fox, I'm such a huge fan.
Huh? Excuse me, what?
I've seen all your season 1 episodes and I'm a huge fan. I'd like to join SVP season 2 now.
As long as you stop e-ripping, then I'm fine with that. But yeah, anyway, you're in season 2 now, I guess.
So, who's my opponent?
Your opponent is Inferno.
Man, you're so ugly, you look like a deformed onion.
Yo!
What? What?
Call me, attack man, just call me, attack!
No, hell no.
Fuck you.
Anyway, Inferno, you wanna go first?
Guys, we gotta grab these butt cheeks!
Neighbor guy, I'm so sorry that this guy has become so dirty-minded thanks to the internet.
Oh my god, what? Hello, guys, Chuck Reddit here. Fire! Fire is Bungie Boy, yes! Oh, here we go! Here we go with my beatbox! I never laughed so hard. Hello, neighbor, you will lose this fight.
It is pretty good.
You're a traitor, killing your sister. You literally got no cells in your brain. Your body's so dead, you'll remember.
Hello,
neighbor, it's time for you to say goodbye.
I love it.
Your sales are white and your graphics is just super bad that you got rejected by your dad. Neighbor, I'm hot stuff, you're gonna relevant, you're irrelevant, like a mic quality. How to show me, oh yeah, it's cancelled. Like your whole life acting like a fool. Holy face,
yeah,
you're
way better than you.
You're a hypocrite, why can't you be a fool?
Damn bro, you got the whole squad talking with your ugly face and your big mistake.
Yeah. Running around the halls while you can't touch this. Imagine your whole life being a diss. It really sucks deep down inside. Now you're important and there to die. Go and take some anger pills. It's surprising you are killed. Just a rip of a granny save is the time of your regret. Hello neighbor, you will lose this
fight.
What the? XM? XM My gosh!
Oh, you're down!
Oh, I'm gonna shoot him!
Goodbye, neighbor.
table.
Let's go!
Damn! XM literally carried that performance.
In it.
So now that really I follow Donovan's performance, does that mean I can talk?
Okay, one off is wrong with you.
It's not me, Game Fox. SpongyBoy told me to do this, I swear.
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill you!
Yo, SpongyBoy, you got anything to say?
I can't believe I'm in heaven, but I'm a imposter. I kill like 100 people in one game.
That's an FNF.
Why is everyone so weird, fam?
Thank you, XM. At least you're somewhat normal here.
But what about us two?
Hey, quarter-wise, one word, cope.
No offense, Game Fox, but you say that phrase in almost every GSY
episode. Exactly. Hey, Wisdom, one word, cope.
Hey, Inferno, one word, cope.
Man, shut your bitch up.
You literally built like a...
Hey there.
This is a laughing thing.
Look at my new face. Why the fuck did you do it?
Oh, man, you literally hurt my feelings.
Give me your roll, buddy, for bread.
No, that's it. I'm out of here. Hell no. Oh my y'all can host or just beatbox whatever without me. I'm out of here.
I'm about to lose.
Here we go now.
Exactly. Maybe the funniest.
3, 2, 1, let's get this.
If I don't know why you even trying to battle me, you should know that your popularity is dead. And the fact that you try to be funny, thus unsuccessful, is just really sad. It seems that your fans only like FNF vids, which you really get really triggered about it. You got better to make all the new renders of you, cause you can't draw any good shit. You made SBB2 copy from the host, well it's more forgettable than the reaction vid. Seeing quotes from the host is really too far away. You have some originality and speak of which was remind you of the time you quit against Game Fox because you're scared to lose him. You may have beaten XM 10 months ago, but him nowadays is 10,000 times better than you. Your wins aren't even impressive, they're just too predictable. Everything you get sent on Pixar, you make it look even more cursed. And by the way, can you not send for Brazil for once? Now that I notice you do copy nearly everything Game Fox does, you seem to never learn the truth. You're big boxer. More repaired than the time I lost my whole family. If for the way you've been trying to battle me, you should know that your popularity is dead. And the fact that you're trying to be funny but unsuccessful is just really sad. It seems that your fans only like FNF vids, which you get really triggered about it. You got bands to make all the new renders of you, cause you can't draw any good shit. You made the SBB2 was more forgettable than your action vids. Stealing quotes from the host is really too far. Like Game Fox said, you may have some originality. And speaking of which, I just remind you of the time you couldn't get to Game Fox cause you were too scared to lose to him. You may have beaten XM 10 months ago, but nowadays he is 10,000 times better than you. Your wins ain't even impressive, they're just too predictable. Everything you get sent on Pixar, you make it look even more cursed. And by the way, can you not send for Brazil for once? And I notice you do copy nearly everything Game Fox does, and you seem to never learn the truth. Your big boss are even more repetitive than the time I lost my whole family. If only way you try to battle me, you should know that you're popularity is dead. And the fact that you try to be funny, but some successful is just really sad. If only way you even try to battle me, you made the SBB2 worlds more forgettable than your action. You got bent to make the new riddle of you, cause you can't draw any good shit. Your wins are even impressive, but just too predictable. Everything you get sent on Pixar, you make it look more cursed. Stealing codes from Game Fox is really too far. You may have beaten XM 10 months ago, but nowadays he could beat you in a rematch. It seems your fans only like your FNF vids. Would you like to get really triggered about it?
Well, that was actually pretty good.
It was alright, I guess, but he could have used a little bit more death threats, just like what I did.
Hey, quarter wise. Yeah. No one asked. Anyway, you guys are going to be voting down in the comments down below and on the Google Forms in the description below, like always, on who you thought won this battle, and whoever wins gets to move on to round 2. Anyway, thank you for watching episode 3 of SBB Season 2. I'm Game Fox, and take care, dude.
Green.
now that we're on the roof, there's not much else to do.
So, what do we do now?
It's a good thing I put that bomb inside the building and just go blow up after 3 seconds. Where you did what?
File ended.
Interesting. Computer tracked down his location now.
What the hell?
At long last, I will finally be able
Oh my god. Is this Dark Fox's return? Okay, I hope you enjoyed this. I lost. Screw this. I'm actually gonna die now. So yeah, I'm gonna go now. Bye, guys.